Tympany Medical is a design-led endoscope company based here in Galway, Ireland. We are focused on advancing and enabling minimally invasive surgeries, in particular in ear surgery and ENT and beyond. Our ambition is really to be a global endoscope leader. Photonics is a key enabler of this. The human body is dark in its first instance, and to perform minimally invasive procedures, it requires illumination to allow surgeons to see exactly where they are going. This means that the technology that we're working on in photonics allows us to do more and advance the minimally invasive procedures that are available to patients and surgeons.
We were a research group in NUI Galway, researching endoscopy and ear surgery, but really we didn't have any deep photonics expertise within the group. So we reached out to the Tyndall Institute, who's a leader in photonics in Ireland, and they put us in touch with the wider European photonics research community, and research grants allowed us to bring this expertise into Tympany. So the challenge was really understanding enough about photonics to understand how we could innovate with different aspects.
We're developing a miniaturized endoscope for middle ear surgery, and this is a device that allows the surgeon to do complex middle ear procedures in a much less invasive way than is normally used. And photonics technology is at the core of the developments here by delivering high quality illumination and extracting high resolution images of the tissue.
The European collaboration has delivered the photonic design for a key component in the Tympany device. This design has allowed early collaboration with the electronic speciality, which is the key breakthrough which allows miniaturization of the technology in our endoscope.